Mr. Monk, would you mind standing up and turning around? Could you describe my shirt?
Which one?
Which one?
The shirt you're wearing or the shirt your stenographer is wearing? That's your shirt too, isn't it? You cut yourself shaving and there's a tiny drop of blood on her collar.
What are you implying?
You were having a sex affair with her on that couch. The cushions are backwards and one of her earrings fell off. So it's right here. She must have torn her blouse. I can see it sticking out of her briefcase.